In this experiment, we will study the reaction between a metal, namely magnesium, and steam. For this, we will require a spirit lamp filled with surgical spirit and a lighter or matches, a large test tube, a magnesium ribbon piece about 3 inches long, 2 test tube holders to hold the piece of magnesium and the large test tube. Alternatively, you can use a clamp stand to hold the large test tube. You will also need water to fill the test tube up to 1/4 full. Fill the test tube up to 1/4 full with water and attach it to a test tube holder or a clamp stand. Light the spirit lamp and heat the water in the test tube till it comes to a boil and steam starts to rise from it. Attach the piece of magnesium ribbon to a test tube holder and light the ribbon till it catches fire. Quickly lower the burning magnesium ribbon into the test tube, exposing it to the steam. You will notice the magnesium ribbon glows more vigorously when lowered into the test tube. Caution: this experiment has to be conducted only by teachers or adults. Participation from 2 adults would be required to conduct this experiment. Do not look at the burning magnesium flame directly, as this can injure your eyes. When magnesium burns, it vigorously seeks the oxygen available in the atmosphere for its oxidation. When lowered into the test tube, the burning magnesium ribbon reacts with the steam, which is a gaseous form of water or H2O, breaking the hydrogen-oxygen bond in the steam, thus using up the oxygen present in the steam for its oxidation. Magnesium oxide and hydrogen gas are produced in this reaction. The magnesium oxide is in form of a gray ash. The hydrogen gas rises from the test tube and escapes into the atmosphere. The equation for this reaction is Mg plus H2O gives MgO plus H2, which is magnesium plus water or steam gives magnesium oxide plus hydrogen gas. Note, rinse the test tube soon after it cools down so that the magnesium oxide ashes can be cleaned easily.